More welcome my students in Al-Hadi Muhammad Schools. I'm so happy to see you again. Today inshallah we have unit 6. We will work with pages from 76 to 79. Our outcomes, students should be able to learn about electricity. Please prepare your book and open it. So our lesson for today is talking about distribution line. Distribution line, which means خطوط التوزيع, from the source until your home. So distribution lines are wire lines that carry electrical energy to our homes. اذا خطوط التوزيع عبارة عن الخطوط اللي بتحمل الطاقة من المصدر الرئيسي او بتنقل الطاقة من المصدر الرئيسي للمنازل. So the electricity from the distribution line travels through wires inside the walls to outlet and switches all over your house. اذا تنتقل الكهرباء خلال خطوط التوزيع, فبتسافر خلال هذه الخطوط بداخل الجدران, فبالتالي بتنتقل للساعات, للكهرباء, للمصادر الكهرباء الموجودة في المنزل. So here we have a picture. This is a homework for you. You have to color them by red if it's a main electricity. بمعنى ان طبعا هذا الرسم واجب عليكم, يجب تلوين المصادر او الكهرباء المضيئة في الليل, الاشياء اللي بتضوي بالليل. Okay, this is a homework for you. So here we have electricity all around us. As we know that using main electricity we also get electricity from batteries. إذا بغض النظر عن استخدام الطاقة القادمة من محطات الطاقة اللي هي mains electricity, we have also another source for electricity, مصدر آخر للطاقة, which is batteries. A battery is a device that is placed inside a machine to supply it with electricity. إذا البطارية عبارة عن جهاز يوضع داخل أي آلة لتزويدها بالطاقة أو تزويدها بالكهرباء. So here we have some pictures that are used batteries in it, and we can also add some devices or some another devices which are used batteries, like مثلا remote control, like watches or a clock. What else? So these are some devices that are used batteries. You can add more as you want. Maybe games that or toys that the children play with it. Any device that you want to add it, you can add it. Okay. So here we have some kinds of and sizes and shapes of batteries. As you can see here, we have big, small, and this is for watches. And some batteries are more powerful than others. طبعا كل نوع بيكون أفضل أو موفر للطاقة أكثر من النوع الآخر, and this is a true, يعني a big fact. So batteries are useful because they give us electricity when we can't use mains electricity. إذا البطاريات عبارة عن مصدر آخر للطاقة أو للكهرباء في الوقت ما بنستطيع نستخدم فيه الطاقة القادمة من محطات توليد الطاقة أو محطات توليد الكهرباء. But batteries get used up quickly and stop making electricity. طبعا أنا أكيد يعني إلها فترة صلاحية and, وممكن أي لحظة إنها تنتهي, فبالتالي يجب تجديدها. Some batteries can be recharged but no battery lasts forever. طبعا ما في أي بطارية بتدوم للأبد. بعض البطاريات قابلة للشحن مرة أخرى. Now questions. Write down the names of the three things which use electricity from batteries. We say that we have watches, we have clocks, we have also torches. Torch, which means المصباح, مصباح الليل. So you can toys for children, etc. You can write any devices that have used batteries. Okay. Question number two. When are batteries more useful than mains electricity? طبعا when we can't use mains electricity, so batteries are more useful. Okay, because it gives us electricity. And question number 3, write down one problem of using batteries. It doesn't last forever. استخدام and we have to buy more. And also another problem, it gets used up quickly. Stop making electricity. So you can tell me any problem that batteries give us, okay? So my student, this is our class for today. Thank you so much for your watching and have a nice day. See you inshallah next time. Bye bye.